Hello, I'm your Mayor Catherine Mahanpour. It's an honor to present to you the Community Annual Report for Fiscal Year 2019-2020 on behalf of the City of Foster City and the Foster City City Council. To say this past year has been challenging would be an understatement. COVID-19 has been a public health crisis of immense proportion. Across the country and throughout the world, we experienced economic and social disruption that completely altered our daily lives. Many people lost their jobs, businesses had to shut their doors, schools were ordered to close, and families had to adjust to a new norm in their homes. The racial reckoning that then pierced throughout our nation brought upon civil unrest and a call for widespread reform. Following that, record-breaking wildfires then ignited through California, putting further strain on local government emergency response and resources. Despite the trying times and ever-changing obstacles, Foster City has made huge strides, not just as an organization, but as a community. We are proud of all the accomplishments in the past year and recognize this isn't done alone. Many of our community members, businesses, and nonprofit organizations have mobilized and adapted to a new normal, working to address inequities and gaps necessary to help meet basic community needs. This report includes just a few notable accomplishments that demonstrate our city at work. Dedicated city staff and departments have been working diligently to ensure the continuation of essential services. The highlights are a reflection of the pride we all take in Foster City as we all strive towards long-term stability and success. With what has been accomplished in fiscal year 2019-2020, I am positive that this has only made us stronger and that we will emerge from this with great resolve and resiliency. Foster City's best days are ahead. Thank you for allowing me this opportunity to serve as your mayor. Here's a quick look at some of our accomplishments from the past year.